Morning, sweetheart.
Hello, Earth to Izaac.
Morning, Mum.
What a positive attitude for a Monday morning.
So I was thinking, after I pick you up from school, you can go get some coffee, maybe something to eat. Do you like that?
Look, Izaac, I know this is hard for you, but it's for the best. Trust me.
I left some coins for the boss on the table. Have a good day, honey.
Not in service. Really?
Thank you.
thinking about driving to school today.
Oh, no, it's
no,
fine.
No, come on, we haven't spoken in ages. Let's go.
The other day, Sandra was telling me that her kids have already started applying to uni. Have you even thought about this yet? Do you know what you want to do? Are you even getting good enough grades for this? I've been speaking to your teachers. I don't think it's good enough.